Hello, my name is William, and I've got a problem. Besides being both emotionally and physically impotent, my doctor says that I've got Big Dome Syndrome. I knew there was a problem when I was headbutting my girlfriend and her skull caved in, revealing a pulsating mass of brain matter, which looked both horrifying and slightly good enough to eat. It was really gross, but I ate some. It was nasty. I'm William, keeping you ahead of the game.